got to accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between. You got to spread joy up to the maximum, bring gloom down to the minimum, have faith or pandemonium, liable to walk upon the scene.
To illustrate his last remark, Jonah in the whale, Noah in the ark, what did they do just when everything looked so dark?
Man, they said we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative, don't mess with Mr. In-Between.
Imagine me with my head on your shoulder, and you with your lips getting bolder, a sky full of moon and a sweet mellow tune. Ah, by that dream, imagine me in a gown white and flowery, and you thanking Dad for my dowry. A church full of folks and those last minute jokes. Ah, by that dream.
A honeymoon in Cairo in a brand new autogyro, then off to Rio for a drink. We'll settle down near Dallas in a little plastic palace. Oh, it's not as crazy as you think.
Imagine me, 83, wearing glasses, and you, 92, making passes. It doesn't sound bad, and if it can't be had, I'll buy that dream.
Restless as a willow in a windstorm, I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a string. I'd say that I had spring fever, but I know it isn't spring. I am starry-eyed and vaguely discontented, like a nightingale without a song to sing. Oh, why should I have spring fever when it isn't even spring? I keep wishing I was somewhere else, walking down a...
The laugh, that floats on a summer night that you can never quite recall. And you see Laura.
I never cared much for moonlit skies. I never winked back at fireflies. But now that the stars are in your eyes, I'm beginning to see the light. I never went in for afterglow or candlelight on the mistletoe. But now when you turn the lamp down low, I'm beginning to see the light. Used to ramble through the park, shadow boxing in the dark. Then you came and caused a spark. That's a four-alarm fire now. I never made love by lantern shine. I never saw rainbows in my wine. But now that your lips are burning mine, I'm beginning to see the light. I never cared much for moonlit skies.
Whistle down a line, I figure that it's engine number 49. She's the only one that'll sound that way on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. See the old smoke rising round the bend. I reckon that she knows she's gonna meet a friend. Folks around these parts get the time of day from the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe. Here she comes. Hey Jim, you better get the rig. She's got a list of passengers that's pretty big, and they'll all want lifts to Brown's Hotel, 'cause lots of them been traveling for quite a spell, all the way from Philadelphia on the Atchison, Topeka, and the Santa Fe.
All aboard!